space and technology are okay, but how does leadership go into the equation?
Leadership is the most crucial piece. If you don't have the right leaders in place, none of this matters. So leadership is kind of the foundation. It's the building block that makes these things happen. This is why I said you have to put people in positions of power who care. If you look at a lot of the successful organizations around the world that I mentioned, whether it's Adobe or Cisco or Microsoft, you'll find that one of the common things across all these companies is that they have executives who go in front of these entire organizations and say, this is what they believe in, this is why they're making change, and then they do it. Okay? That's crucial.
Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed that. Check out futureofworkpodcast.com for more content. And do me a favor, leave a review on Apple Podcasts or whatever your preferred channel is. Thank you.